morning, children. So today we are going to continue with chapter 9 of your literature. Uncle Ken and the Bee, right? In my last video, I have explained the chapter. We read the chapter. I've explained the chapter to you. And I'm sure you have understood. Today we are going to do our notebook work. So we are going to start off with difficult words. So please take out your notebooks and quickly start off your work. So first, let's write the difficult words from the chapter. So number one, rattling. Right. Number two, jingling. J-I-N-G-L-I-N-G. Porridge. Number four, scrambled. Marmalade. Number six, lodging. Seven, battered. Number eight, miserable. Vintage. Number 10, greasy. Children, you can divide your page into two parts and you can write the difficult words so that you don't waste paper. See, I have finished here. Now, number 11, I'm going to write it here. Announced. Urging. Anxiously. Number 14, mused. Number 15, steering. Flanked. Beamed. Number 18, knocked. Number 19, occupants. Decent. Okay, I'll just read out the words again. Number 1, rattling. Number 2, jingling. 3, porridge. 4, scrambled. 5, marmalade. 6, lodging. 7, battered. 8, miserable. 9, vintage. 10, greasing. 11, announced. 12, urging. 13, anxiously. 14, mused. 15, steering. 16, flanked. 17, beamed. 18, knocked. 19, occupants. 20, decent. I'll just give you some time. Quickly finish your work. Thank you. children, you must have finished it. Just erase the board. We will start writing the meanings. Please draw a line after you finish the difficult words. Then we are going to start off with the word meanings. So B, word meanings. Number one, jingling. To make a repeated gentle ringing sound. Making a repeated gentle ringing sound. Making a repeated gentle ringing sound. Number two. We have porridge. What is porridge? Porridge is a thick, sticky food. It's a thick, sticky food made from oats. Water or milk. Water or milk. And eaten hot, especially for breakfast. We have marmalade. What is marmalade? Jam made from orange or lemon. Thank you. waxing, putting oil on something. Anxiously, in a way that shows you are worried or nervous. Steering, controlling the direction of a vehicle. Would be knocked, to hit forcefully. Knocked. Forcefully and cause to move or fall. Occupants, a person who lives in a room or building. Decent, socially acceptable or good. Okay, children, I'm going to just read out once again so that it's easier for you to write. Number one, word meaning, jingling, making a repeated gentle ringing sound. Making a repeated gentle ringing sound. Porridge is a thick, sticky food made from oats. So porridge is a thick, sticky food which we make out of oats, cooked in water or milk and eaten hot, especially for breakfast. So our porridge is a food which we eat in breakfast and which is cooked in water or milk. Marmalade, a jam made from orange or lemon. So marmalade is a kind of jam which we make from orange or lemon. Miserable, very unhappy. Greasing, putting oil on something. Anxiously, in a way that shows you are worried or nervous. Anxiously, in a way which shows you are worried or nervous. Steering, controlling the direction of a vehicle. Steering means when you drive a car, you steer from to the right, you steer from to the left. So it is steering the wheel. Okay. Knocked, hit forcefully and cause to move or fall. So when you hit something and it falls, it is knocked. Occupant, a person who lives in a room or building. So if you live in a room or building, that person is occupying the room or the building. So he is an occupant. Decent, socially acceptable or good. So a person who is good and socially acceptable is decent, right? So quickly finish, I'll give you some time. children, so you must have finished this. In my next lecture, I'm going to start off with the question and answers. And please read the chapter right now, otherwise you'll not be able to answer the questions. Read the chapter, read these meanings and spellings and difficult words. Please learn the spellings, okay? So, today I wrap up my lecture. And stay home, stay safe, and take care of yourself. Have a wonderful day. Thank you so much.